Source One. Boogie in the morning.
Hello, Arlene.
Hi.
And Marty. Hello, Marty.
Hiya, morning.
You could probably tell Arlene is a bit broken this morning. Arlene had never been to a music festival, and we thought, well, let's put on a music festival for Arlene. 3 weeks ago, we came up with this idea. We had nothing. But in 3 weeks, Marty managed to pull it all together. With location, we got a location, and we got a catchy name, Bampots. Boogie Arlene Marty Party of the Summer. That's what it stood for.
Mm-hmm.
We got acts, we got toilets, posters, food and drink. Everything was organised. Now, the one thing that we couldn't say on the radio was where it was happening, because we couldn't risk loads of folk turning up because we didn't have a licence.
No.
And we didn't have police and all that. You know, it would have been a nightmare with security and stuff like that. And the other reason we couldn't tell you was because it was a surprise for Arlene. The festival happened in Arlene's garden.
It was a bit of a surprise on Friday when you told me.
Yeah, so after the show on Friday, we said, right, Arlene, time to go and get in the car and we'll take you to the festival site. And you went, OK. And we got in the car and we drove down to Midlothian. You were like, this looks a bit familiar. And then we drove right up to your house.
Yeah.
By which stage, the stage had turned up.
Yeah.
And there was the toilets were being delivered, the tents were being erected. And it was brilliant. And we managed to keep it a secret from you. Thank you so much to the landowner. That's your husband, Kenny. Who gave us permission to use it. And it was quite small. But, I mean, there was like 50 people there.
There was
50 or 60 people there. And then, of course, the bands were on top of that. We got to say a massive thank you to the bands. Clones were there, who were amazing.
They were sensational.
Oh, they were all brilliant.
And if you need a function band...
Oh, they were amazing.
They're the people to book.
Yeah.